secondary school.
Firstly, history has it that the first Prime Minister and President of the First Republic of the Gambia, Sir Dawda Kairaba Jawara, attended the Methodist Boys' High School, which was amalgamated with the Methodist Girls' High School and represents the Gambia Senior Secondary School today.
1933 marked his enrollment at Mohammedan Lower Basic School, where his elementary education was done. After his completion of basic education, he won a scholarship to All Boys High School, which is now called the Gambia Senior Secondary School, with the greatest aptitude in science and mathematics. This paved a way for Mr. Jawara to attend Achimota College, where he was luckily awarded another scholarship to Scotland to study veterinary surgeon in Glasgow University. It was in that school where Mr. Jawara built interest in politics in the late 1940s. In 1948, he joined the African Students Association and later elected as the Secretary General and the President, respectively. He completed his studies and equally returned home in 1953 as a veterinary surgeon. In 1959, Sir Dawda Kairaba Jawara decided to involve thoroughly in politics. However, Mr. Jawara renamed the People's Protectorate Party to People's Progressive Party under his inspired leadership. He started playing tremendous role by campaigning relentlessly to solve the predicaments created by the colonial administration. That is, the ill-equipped schools, few and poor medical facilities, just to name a few. Through Mr. Jawara's zealous efforts with his comrades, the Gambia was able to attain self-autonomy in 1963. They continued their advocation hungrily for Gambian independence until the final negotiations was given to them, which was on the 22nd July 1964 at Marlborough House in London. After a year, the most desired achievement in the history of the Gambia was attained in 18 February 1965. The Gambia was pronounced as a liberated country after 7 years of Sir Dawda Kairaba Jawara adaptive leadership as a prime minister. From 1963 to 1970, he was given the highest position of becoming the first president of the Gambia, after an election was done and he won votes of the electorates, which history narrates today as the first president of the Republic of the Gambia in April 4, 1970. Due to his dynamic leadership, he was appointed as the Economic Community of West African State Chairman twice. The first one was from 1989 to 1990, and later re-elected from 1991 to
90. Hi viewers, this is BD Academy. The documentary was done with my colleagues at school in 2017, Suleiman Jai and Mola Minchoy. This is to pay tribute to our late president, who is Sir Dawda Kairaba Jawara. And his burial shows that all Gambians convert at the National Assembly, respective of political difference, class or creed. This is to say that we the Gambians have to live in peace and harmony. We want a Gambia where we put the country first instead of our ulterior motives. Gambia first. God bless the Gambia. God bless the Gambia. Rest in peace, Sir Dawda Kairaba Jawara. Your legacies are in our minds and we will never forget it. We celebrate you. Rest in peace.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Muhammad Dahidul Islam Badham, working as the Assistant Protocol Officer at Islamic University of Technology under OIC, Organization of Islamic Cooperation, Dhaka, Bangladesh. Actually, I say to Sir Dawda Jawara in with peace and liberated soul will be and the channel 3000
Sharma.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Yeah. A song with a beautiful mind. Beautiful mind. Yeah.
Yai nege suma bayo, jarur sahdi joy. Yai boy so joy, man sama hol di toy. Yai boy ne deklu, mangi ne di hol. Aduna de nila, yala yala besa tol. Nanje maleba leba ho, chinit ak samorom. Nan fekebe mutali leba, digan tek saborom. Yai deli malayene, mak peyte alay. Tom de joy na de ja, je bany koy feralay. Man sa dom de makla, te teki warna mai. Yo pula ba maka, ngala te kabakay. Yon ginen kolera, hatu nangini. Lofi khalat gubin, afeke ya kuji. Jamano tolu na jiteimu metiteimu neak. Metit na toko koye nubes nyomu daldi jayayi. Ni aani yayi, aani yayi. Ni aani yayi, aani yayi. Terel la warna mai, bigil la warna mai. Bulbur bil Islam, butaliya janai. Yai sahon na setrek sa jarama wa janai. Yai aboy ne balma, aku jurel dafadis. Ramal yai luar la, lorong jibir hadis. Sepok ek mom chikirki, tekal chidikon yo.